The arena is loaded. Buckle up. Welcome to Quick Cash, the team that tucks away enough money first triumphs.
Remember, last season, a lot of teams won by prioritizing teamwork.
The Kingfisher trying to rule the waters. Unlocking Vault 1.
We've got our first elimination, so it's time for both teams to put their best foot forward and their best shot.
This might get crazier than I expected. The Kingfish are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The Kingfish are laying claim to the top spot. Yikes! Team White for the powerhouses!
Hold on the powerhouses! Team White!
The powerhouses are back on the scene! A single tough shell. One contestant left. That's a blow to the powerhouses. Team White.
Scotty, it looks like someone started their power down sequence.
The Kingfish are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. The Big Splash are unbolting Vault 2. Misfortune for the Big Splash. Team wiped.
They'll need to wash away the mistakes they made there.
Frag grenade out.
The Big Splash have respawned. Just a single contestant left in the arena for the powerhouses. The powerhouses just respawned at full strength. Adversity for the Big Splash wipeout. Successful kingfishing expedition in the arena as they steal a cat. Not a stale moment yet, and we just passed the midway point of this bout. Folks, that's a wrap. That's a wrap for now, and even though the battle was virtual, our contestants' newfound fame is real.